And away they go from the 1600 metre marker. Little Audrey, a little bit sluggish into stride with Missy J, the first call. Red L, the grey, moving around them. So the grey, Red L's in a striking position. Electric Surge is holding position. Oratorina is moving three around them. Filet's hard held. Looking for the favourite, Dancing Feather. That's mid-pack, Baron Noir. And then comes Little Audrey. Count de Bucks is very wide. You'll see they're racing four and five wide around. At this stage, Lady Lillet's got the white cap. Missy J gets reminders down to earth towards the back. Coming towards the final 800 metres, out in front, Oratorino three parts, Electric Surges right there, Red L Filet, Dancing Feather between runners, Black and White Silks, Count de Bax, then comes Baron Noir, they bottled up, they're racing in tight quarters with just on 500 metres left to go, Filet's towards the inside, 400 metres out, Electric Surge moves up to Oratorino, Filet, Red L's on the outside, the favourite, Dancing Feather's going to try and put it together, going to go for a gap, but still got two lengths to make up. Electric Surge, the one to get to. Down to earth, Dancing Feather all running on, but as they come inside the distance, Down to Earth has gone clear on the inside, and Down to Earth, number eight, blasts away from Dancing Feather. Electric Surge, Red L. Well, look at this one, number eight, Down to Earth, straight out the maidens and absolutely obliterates this field. Down to Earth, cruise through on the inside and then just wins with total authority. Dancing Feather second, Electric Surge and Red L. Baron Noir. So coming to the 300 meter marker. And Down to Earth, all of a sudden, makes up a lot of ground towards the inside, goes past Oratorina, Electric Surge, and as they come to the winning post, Keegan DeMello gets the luxury of glancing over his shoulder a couple of times. He likes what he sees, and Down to Earth, out the maidens, wins with contemptuous ease. Dancing Feather, back in second, Electric Surge and Red L. From myself, Sheldon Peters, back to the studio.
Comments from Gavin, your trainer, yes. And Keegan DeMello. You guys may have a nice filly on your hands here.
Yeah, considering her pedigree and the way she ran today. I mean, we the guys are delighted, and I'm so happy for all the other owners. Special thanks to Chris, he organizes filly for us, to Gavin Fansail for training her, to Jens Dale, and the remainder of the guys. I think, so. We're delighted.
Shane, you're a young man. I haven't bumped into you, any time at the track. How long have you been involved as an owner?
For the last 3 years, I would say.
Yeah. Have you had any winners?
Yes, we had one of the Snakes previously.
Yes.
And Down to Earth.
Well, really nice to see the young bud coming through. And your filly seems to be in good hands here with Gavin as well. So to yourself and the rest of your partners, I wish you all the best with this filly moving forward.
Thank you so much. And lastly, but not least, thanks to Keegan for a fantastic ride.
Well, your weekend has started off with a blast, my man.
Yes, definitely.
Enjoy.
Thanks.
Okay, great stuff, Christian. And then the winning groom is Hope Sibanda. He takes care of Down to Earth. Hope Sibanda will be given his 1,000 rand from Stalin David, representing Hollywoodbets Argyle branch manager. Stalin, thanks for coming down. And the winning groom is Hope Sibanda. That is our wrap of our race meeting this evening. The lights have gone out, but we're still on air. A big thank you to the Gold Circle TV guys, Warren Lenferna and Kevin Shea. Sheldon Peters calling all eight races this evening on the poly track. And we have to mention the boys in the OB van. who are in charge of the show, Curry and Rice, Mr. Curry, Mr. Rice, Levi. We had Mr. Fish and Chips, Matthew and Denver. And my man that's been hard at work behind the camera this evening is none other than Imlu, who's done an outstanding job. And from myself, Tees Dynan, until we meet again, which will be on Sunday at Hollywoodbets Scottsville, you have a fantastic evening. Take care. Salani Gashle.